In 1991, Slydini passed away. He was 90 years old. He was born in September, so he was a little short. He passed away in January of his 91st birthday. So the best way to remember Slydini was if you saw him in 1982, he was 82. If you saw him in 1925, he was 25, you know. So it was easy to remember. He was Majestic Simplicity. That's the name I gave him. And I'll tell you more about that later on, the second half.